Now, please join me in welcoming the Governor of the Commonwealth of Kentucky, Governor Andy Beshear.
Good evening, everyone. Tonight, we are celebrating because a year to the day after Kentucky and Ford announced the single largest investment in the history of our Commonwealth, we're standing here again with Ford for another game-changing and state-changing announcement. But the best part of Kentucky Day is what Ford is bringing to the winner's circle. Today, Ford announced a $700 million investment. It's going to create another 500 new Kentucky jobs, which includes building the all-new 2023 Ford Super Duty right here in Louisville at the Kentucky Truck Plant. Ford is a longtime member of Team Kentucky. On September 27, 2021, Kentucky entered an entirely new era for our Commonwealth and our people. Ford Motor Company, along with its partner SK Innovation, announced the largest economic development project in our state's history, a nearly $6 billion investment in electric battery production that's creating 5,000 Kentucky jobs in Hardin County. That day, we became an undisputed national leader in advanced auto manufacturing and established Kentucky as the EV battery production capital of the United States of America. Just before making that announcement, I was talking with company executive chair Bill Ford in my office. He noted Ford's move to EVs was the biggest investment in his company's history, and I told him Kentucky would not let him down. And here in Kentucky, we keep our promises. Now, exactly 1 year later, I'm honored to welcome back Ford CEO Jim Farley to make this amazing new investment in our state and our workforce. We're also pleased to be joined by CEO of Ford Pro, Ted Canis, and Ford Truck Team Lead, Jackie DeMarco. Today, Ford is revealing its all-new 2023 Super Duty, and what better place for this historic announcement than right here under the twin spires at the world-famous Churchill Downs. And so, to honor this new investment and this great Team Kentucky partner, I have officially proclaimed today, September 27th, 2022, Kentucky Day in the Commonwealth. Welcome to Kentucky. You know, here in the Commonwealth, we are hardworking people. We care about each other and we take pride in our work. Generation after generation has shown up to fuel this industry, producing the very best trucks with pride while providing for their families. Kentuckians have been building Ford trucks since the Model T, and we are thrilled this tradition is going to continue with the all-new Super Duty. Trucks are a part of our way of life, whether it's working on the farm or driving our kids to church. Today's announcement builds on a century-plus partnership with Ford. Already, Ford's Louisville Assembly Plant and Kentucky Truck Plant employ about 12,000 Kentucky workers, including about 11,800 UAW represented employees, many here in the crowd tonight. With thousands more jobs at suppliers, dealerships, and other sectors, Ford helps create more than 120,000 jobs for Kentuckians. That number is now growing. And if job creation was all they did, Ford would already be an amazing part of Team Kentucky. But Ford has gone above and beyond, making them an exceptional Team Kentucky partner. Because Ford invests in our most valuable assets, our families. Through the Ford Fund, more than $6.4 million has gone to support education, promote safe driving, and to help improve our communities and our way of life. And we here in Kentucky also remember our friends who stick with us in the toughest of times. At the start of the COVID pandemic, we were struggling like other states to find enough PPE. Ford was there for us, donating masks to our state stockpile to protect our frontline healthcare workers. And when Kentucky's First Lady gathered masks to help keep our children safe in schools, her Covering for Kids initiative, Ford was there to make sure there were enough for every single one of our children. In all, Ford donated at least 3.5 million masks for our healthcare heroes and our children right here in the Commonwealth. Because of Ford's help, we were able to safeguard both our people and our economy. Together, Kentuckians and Ford will be driving this industry into the future as we produce both the very best batteries and the very best vehicles that folks across our country will depend on. A future full of prosperity for our people and this great company. Thank you, and God bless. And now, it's my pleasure to introduce a great friend of Kentucky, Jim Farley.
Thank you, Governor Beshear. Terrific. It's great to be here in Kentucky. And thank you to all of our friends here. I want to especially thank the Louisville, I hope I'm saying that right, Louisville Mayor Greg Fisher. Amazing job he's done. Thank you for all your hospitality here, Mayor. I am blown away to be standing in front of, here at Churchill Downs, the home of the greatest race of them all, right here. Kentucky is known for, of course, fast horses, and as a Georgetown Hoya, unfortunately, a lot of winning basketball, and definitely some of the finest people on the planet. But to us at Ford, Kentucky is the heavy-duty truck-building capital of the world. Now, we have come a long way together. Ford in Kentucky, since we started in 1913, we had 17 employees. By the way, that was the year my grandfather started the company. And we made 12 Model Ts a day here in Kentucky. And today, 109 years later, we have 12,000 Kentuckians building more than 500,000 Ford truck and SUV a year. What a change. One of the things that makes our company different is that we are proud to assemble more vehicles and employ more UAW workers in the U.S. than any other car maker. No one else. And in fact, we support nearly 1 million jobs in America, and we contribute $100 billion to the U.S. economy. Now, I'd like to take a moment to say thank you to our incredible Ford UAW team. To our vehicle launch team, I met some of you before, especially to the hardworking employees in Kentucky Truck, Louisville Assembly, and Sharonville Transmission. Let's hear it for our team. And a little competition, let's give a shout out to all of our team members in Ohio Assembly Plant that also make these amazing Super Duties. They're watching on live stream. Ohio Assembly, let's hear you. Two states that we are investing a lot of money in, Ohio and Kentucky. Thank you to all of you. It's your hard work that makes today possible. We also have dealers, some of our largest fleet customers here today. I met some of them from the Bluegrass State, but also way beyond. Thank you for all you do and your support for our products. By the way, I was with all of our dealers across the country just a couple weeks ago in Vegas, and boy, are they excited to get their hands on this new Super Duty. Holy cow. You know, Ford is unique position to grow as a company. Probably more growth than we've had since the Model T. We're focused on delivering fully updatable, always improving, unbelievably great looking internal combustion, electric, and commercial vehicles. Plus, experiences, especially digital, that customers will never want to live without. And that's our Ford Plus plan. Now, we have an incredible lineup of gas, diesel, hybrid vehicles for all customers who love and need them. We have hits like the F-Series, America's best-selling vehicle, the whole Bronco lineup, the new Maverick pickup truck, the new Mustang we just launched, and the Ranger. And they have made Ford the best-selling brand in the U.S. for the last few months. But here's what you may not know. Ford is already the number two electric vehicle brand in the U.S., thanks to the F-150 Lightning, the Mustang Mach-E, and the E-Transit. Number two in electric. So Elon Musk, here's Ford. We're going full scale, full steam ahead to scale up to 2 million EVs a year worldwide in just four short years. And yes, Kentucky will play a key role in that 2 million units of new production. Exactly 1 year ago, Governor, myself, Bill Ford, all of us, we announced a $5.8 billion Blue Oval SK Battery Park to create 5,000 new jobs here in Kentucky that will power all of our next generation of electric vehicles at Ford, right here in Kentucky. So we are all in with all of you. And all in with our teammates in Ohio. But today is about Super Duty. And as the governor said, we're investing big time in the state and creating hundreds of more jobs and increasing our scale at Kentucky Truck Plant, where we obviously produce the all-new Super Duty. Now, Super Duty is the truck for people who build our country. Right here at Churchill Downs, they're using Super Duties to help build that beautiful new grandstand that you see going up right now. Looks like there's some people welding. I know they got to their job in a Super Duty. This same story happens all across our nation as we speak. We're talking about tradespeople, first responders, so many more. Let's put it this way. Plumbers, electricians, emergency workers that answer your call in the middle of the night, well, they'll be driving a Super Duty from Ford. Ford is America's commercial vehicle leader. Why? Because we love work. We honor workers. We honor builders. Their work might not make the headlines, but they should. They're the heroes because they make the world we love run. We're proud to be their number one partner. Every job site, every delivery route, every emergency call. You know, last month, I was talking to the governor about this, following these terrible floods here in Kentucky, we sent trucks to the region to provide aid and help rebuild the communities here. Team Rubicon, and that's what Ford does. Team Rubicon, it's a veteran-led humanitarian organization, and Tool Bank USA, they both depend on Super Duties and Transits to fulfill their incredible missions. Now, it's going to be the same story right now with Hurricane Ian. Ford will be there to help. For 25 years, Super Duty has been America's number one heavy-duty truck. 25 years. What people don't know about Super Duty is if it was its own business, it would be a Fortune 500 company. That's how big this is. But what doesn't get enough attention is why we're number one at Ford. It's simple. We know these customers and serve their unique needs better than anyone in the market. They make their living using their Super Duty, and we never forget that. It's a 3-ton statement that says Ford has got your back. You know, a lot has been written about the truck market, but these customers are really different. We know that 95% of all Super Duty customers use their truck to tow more than 10,000 pounds. And with incredible power and torque and a fully loaded Super Duty and a trailer, they can top out at more than half the weight of an 18-wheeler. That's why we go to extreme lengths to absolutely torture test our trucks for durability and reliability. And that's why they're called Built Ford Tough, no question. Now, a lot of people think the truck owners don't care about tech. Well, they are absolutely wrong. They actually love technology because it makes them more productive at work. With smart towing technology, 14 new cameras on board, it's never been easier to hitch a trailer of horses or tow a load of lumber. You're about to see the first truck in North America with 5G. And yes, it's got pro power on board to power your home, a job site, a campsite, plus Ford Pro Suite, a best-in-class software and services for our commercial customers. That means a fleet manager can manage every truck in their fleet to lower their cost of ownership and improve productivity using our services. We're never going to stop improving this truck. And what that means now is not just all the great power and towing and capability. What it means now also is connected technology, so we can ship software over the air right to the truck for new features that fleet customers will love and need after they buy the truck. We want to leave you with this one message. Kentucky matters. All of you matter. And the Super Duty matters. Thank you. This is a truck that builds our country, and now it's built like never before. It's the vital tool so many people working in so many industries depend on, and it's the engine for progress in our country. I can't wait to come back to Louisville when this amazing new Super Duty is coming off the assembly line with high quality and raise a glass with all of you. A little Kentucky bourbon, probably. Because, let's face it, no one makes it smoother than Kentucky. Thank you for all you do for our customers, and for all the hardworking people everywhere. So are you ready? It's time. Ladies and gentlemen, here's the all-new F-Series Super Duty.
This one's for the builders, the people who build this country, the people who get up every day and know it's a good day to make things better. This is the truck they've always trusted, built like never before, built for those who know that towing and torque and connectivity aren't truck ad cliches. They're things they use to make a living. It's for those who know that available features like active camera views and head-up display aren't just options. That towing innovations are way more than features. They're tools that see things differently. Built to improve how things will be built. Roads, bridges, schools, stadiums. With onboard scales to weigh whatever heavy thing you have before you build whatever heavy thing we need. With up to 2 kilowatts of Pro Power onboard to power miter saws, jackhammers, and tailgates where no one has ever tailgated before. And the truck is just the start. With Ford Pro Telematics that receives scheduled maintenance recommendations ahead of time, and a new Upfit integration system, giving you productivity tools to fit your business. From a few contractors to the thousands of farmers responsible for the butter we put on our toast every morning. Yeah, this one's for the builders. The all-new 2023 Ford Super Duty.
I'm Jackie DeMarco, and I've been with Ford for 26 years. For 8 of those years, I have had the pleasure of leading F-Series programs. There's 2 parts of my job I love more than any other. The first is when we first start working on a new truck. My team gets to dream really big about how we can amaze and serve our customers. The second are days like today, when I get to share with all of you what we've been up to. We're obsessed with understanding what our customers need. We see it as our duty to make their lives easier and more productive. This insight doesn't come from surveys. Years ago, before we started working on the all-new Super Duty, we went and lived with our customers for months in some of the most extreme conditions, like Canada's oil fields in the winter or industrial mines in the US. We saw that our customers are towing bigger equipment and heavier loads. They want more power, and we've delivered. We are targeting best-in-class capability across the board, towing, payload, horsepower, torque, and we're giving customers more engine choices to better match the job at hand. There's a new standard 6.8-liter gas-powered V8 designed for durability and efficiency. Our 7.3-liter gas V8 is back with more power and more torque. And our 6.7-liter power stroke diesel, well, it's a legend. We've sold more than 2 million. With 450 horsepower and 1,050 foot-pounds of torque, that legend continues. But what if you need even more power? With the all-new Super Duty, we are introducing a high-power power stroke diesel. It targets the most power and torque, period. We'll be sharing those very impressive numbers with you down the road. Now, every single engine is going to be paired with our proven 10-speed automatic transmission, the first in the heavy-duty segment. Now let's talk about the brains to go with all that brawn. Let's start with mobile power. If you're a construction worker running equipment all day, you need a source of power. We watched our customers carrying a separate generator in their cargo box. That wastes space, they have to carry fuel, and worry about that generator being stolen. With Super Duty, those days are history. This truck has 2 kilowatts of pro power on board, 5 times the power of any competitor. That's enough to power your job site or your tailgate party. We've also solved a classic challenge, estimating payload weight. With onboard scales, you can be sure you're not exceeding the limit. Now, for easier access to the cargo box, we're introducing standard box steps with handholds on the side rails. For customers who have earned an easier way to work, we've lowered the rear tailgate step by 3 inches. We're making driving easier, too. Super Duty helps you stay in control with features like lane centering and intelligent adaptive cruise control with stop and go. It reduces your workload when you're towing a trailer long distances. Now, when you're driving a big truck, pulling heavy equipment, you cannot afford to be distracted. Our new heads-up display gives you all the essentials without ever taking your eyes off the road. But it does more than just provide the basic information. For example, when you're in tow haul mode, the heads-up display projects trailer information right onto the windshield, information like your trailer brake and trailer tire pressure. When you're in off-road mode, it switches to pitch and yaw angles and your driveline status. The driver's attention is always on what's right in front of them. We see how our customers are spending more time in their trucks during the workday. So what did we do? We turned Super Duty into the ultimate mobile office with an integrated work surface, perfect for getting paperwork done or working on your laptop. We made our digital screens easier to read. Super Duty now offers Sync 4 and a 12-inch screen, which allows you to do more things at once. For example, you can use your navigation while also seeing what's in your blind spot all on a single screen. Now, of course, we know our customers work very long, hard days. That's why we designed our Max Recline seats, as comfortable as a business class airline seat. There is nothing else like them. They fold almost completely flat, so workers can catch some shut-eye during downtime or when they're stopping on long-haul trips. Now let's talk towing and how we're making this easier and more confident than ever. Towing is the number one reason for purchasing a heavy-duty truck. So let's start before you hit the road. Super Duty makes connecting a trailer faster and easier. New Pro Trailer Hitch Assist automatically steers and backs up the truck right to the trailer. Balancing a trailer load is another time-consuming task. Super Duty solves it with Smart Hitch. It uses the truck's onboard scales to measure the trailer's tongue weight, so you can get the balance perfect. Now, I've talked about how we live with our customers, but our team members, well, they're customers too. Some of them have been working on Super Duty their entire careers. This next new feature is directly from their own experiences to make hitching a fifth wheel or a gooseneck trailer easier than ever. It starts that now you're able to lower and raise your power tailgate without getting out of the truck. We built a camera into the top of the tailgate and sensors. So when you lower, you can still see and hear how close you are to that trailer as you perfectly line up to your gooseneck or fifth wheel hitch with confidence. Nobody else does this. Super Duty also delivers more towing confidence. Have you ever backed up a trailer as big as this one? We are turning towing novices into pros, and we're turning the pros into even more confident towers. This truck has 14 camera views, including a 360-degree bird's eye view of the truck, the cargo box, and the trailer when cameras are attached to the trailer. With Super Duty, nothing goes unseen. Super Duty even helps protect your trailer when you're away from your truck. Our customers want to know that their trailers are safe, so we created the trailer theft alert It sends an alert via the Ford Pass app should anyone try to disconnect your trailer from your truck. Now, another towing pain point: low bridges and tight turns. Super Duty can now guide you along the best route to match your trailer height and length, so you don't accidentally wind up holding up traffic or having to reverse your trailer out of a very bad situation. We are so proud to bring you this truck. It is the most advanced and capable Super Duty ever. It's engineered to make the toughest jobs easier, but we don't stop there. Ford Super Duty enables Ford Pro technology that can help your businesses be more productive. Now let's hear from the CEO of Ford Pro, Ted Cannis.
All right, thanks Jackie, and thank you to the entire development team. And to my colleagues at Kentucky Truck and Ohio Assembly Plant for building the all-new Super Duty. Just look at these trucks. Tonight has been amazing. A true celebration of America's builders and the workhorse that gets it done 24/7. It's a truck that has helped Ford Pro earn more than 40% of the U.S. market for commercial full-size trucks and vans. That's a remarkable number, more than double the next two competitors combined. And this, let me tell you, includes more than 50% share in some of the roughest and toughest industries like utilities and mining, forestry, construction, and emergency response. Now, while we are happy with the trust we have earned, Ford isn't content to be just the market leader in commercial vehicles. Oh, no. We are here to transform the commercial vehicle industry. For commercial customers, purchasing a truck is a critical business decision. They need the right tool for the job and the technology that helps them get on with their jobs. Builders are building, and miners and farmers want to do what they're good at. Well, that's building and mining and farming. They don't want a grab bag of software and hardware and services from different companies, different vendors, different bills, different people to talk to, all taking them away from their customers. For them, every hour counts, every minute matters. Ford Pro was created to solve these pain points, a clear unmet need in the market, a one-stop shop for what our customers need, built to help them accelerate productivity and sustainability. A complete offering with vehicles, both internal combustion and battery electric vehicles, software, charging, service, and financing on a single platform. And together, these solutions can help customers lower their total cost of ownership 10 to 20%. And it's all backed by our network of over 650 commercial vehicle centers, 300 qualified upfitters, and a fleet of 800 mobile service vehicles. Pro equals productivity, leveling the playing field so that small and medium businesses get the most from their truck investment. More uptime, more capability, and yes, more productivity. No other company is offering anything like it. Now, with the embedded 5G connectivity that we have in Super Duty, we can shift from both workhorse to office of the future and get better over time with Ford PowerUp over-the-air software updates. High-speed connectivity also enables software and data tools like Ford Pro Telematics and the new vehicle security package. These digital subscriptions let fleet managers identify maintenance needs, vehicle locations, driver behaviors, and wasted idle time. It can also send an alert if a truck in your fleet is in a collision or towed. If you're concerned about theft, you can also inhibit your vehicle from starting. Another game changer that fleet manager and upfitters will love is the new Ford Pro Upfit Integration System. This digital tool makes the all-new Super Duty the most upfit-friendly truck Ford has ever built. And customers rely on their upfitters, who are here today, for specialized body equipment to turn our chassis cabs into final products like ambulances and school buses and bucket trucks like some you see here. Now it's easy for them to securely and safely control added equipment from inside the truck. The software also allows for high levels of customization and safety interlocks, like locking out the transmission so a boom lift can't be raised while the vehicle's in motion. Purposeful, customer-centric innovation can be found throughout. And when connected to Ford Pro's ecosystem, the Super Duty is just the beginning of what's possible for our customers. Now, before we end our program, I'd like to thank our Super Duty customers, all of you out there, for the essential part you played in this next generation Super Duty. You've let our researchers follow you around and your workers through your busy days and nights. You've answered our endless questions about the work you do and how we can make you do it better. Thank you for helping us make a better truck. The Super Duty is our commitment to you, a symbol of American work. And finally, on behalf of Ford, I want to thank the people who build these trucks. Here in the Bluegrass State, thank you. And all of you from the Buckeye State, in the Ohio Assembly Plant and the Sharonville Transmission Plant, thank you. F-Series has been America's truck leader for 45 years and America's commercial vehicle leader for 37 years. Thanks to you. Let your neighbors know, let your kids know, let the world know. You build the truck that builds America. And to everyone watching online and to our live audience here at Churchill Downs, thank you for joining us. Good night.